بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا في إخوتي في الله. الحمد لله, we've come a long way. نعم, we have a long way to go. I'm going to take it step by step. Many people, when they study Arabic, and it's just natural, but they're studying Arabic, they are more gravitated to understanding. This is the main thing they want to do, is understand, and they like understanding. But fluency is just as important. And I tell you, if you sat in Bangladesh for 6 months, you're going to start picking it up, even if you didn't study. And you sat in Puerto Rico, you're going to start picking up Spanish just sitting amongst the people. But fluency is only going to come with hard work. Understanding, you just happen to be there. If you was in China, you're just going to start picking up Chinese. You're just going to pick it up. But fluency and being articulate is only going to come with hard work. So you might see people from here, from all over the world, from Spanish areas, from Arab areas, from all kinds of areas. They might understand, but their speaking is atrocious. Their speaking is very bad. Because the only one who speaks good is the one who goes to school and studies. They might be here 10, 15 years, and he still can't put a simple sentence together. That which is singular, plural, masculine, feminine, past tense, future tense. And you hear them when they speak. Like, he understands everything. He go to work, he get a job, he can do all that. But speak, he makes it. We have to try to figure out what he's saying. You have to try to guess. So don't be amazed by understanding. That's going to come. Brothers and sisters online, are you all with us? That's going to come. If you was in Bangladesh, if you were in India, if you was in Vietnam, if you was in Cambodia, if you was in Russia, and I was using Uzbekistan. But how are you going to become fluent in these languages? Except with hard work, diligence. So what helps is two things. One is repetition, and one is actually memorizing the story. One is a little bit more difficult. It's not necessary that you actually memorize it verbatim, word for word. But you have to try to get some type of sentence structure. Memorize some type of sentence structure and learn it. So now we're in the last quarter of the book, not even third. We're in the last quarter of the book. And when we reached like a third of the book, we have read over 900 sentences. Remember, it was over 800 sentences by chapter number 8 or 9, I think, 800 sentences. I mean, so you have a lot of things to work with. You have a lot of sentences. So now your sentence, you have to read it smoothly. You can't, I wish I could find another term for this. You can't bark at the print. Can't bark at the print. Now, the speaking is low in comparison to understanding, and that's natural, but we want to try to pick that up. So you have to work on that. So how do you work on that? Different ways. One is reading the sentence one time looking, two times not looking. I want you all to try to avoid barking at the print. Barking at the print means I am going home today. Like, that's not speaking. That's not speaking. That's barking at the print. It has to be contextual. It has to be in a context. So what's going to help you with that is to say that sentence. It's going to help you. I want you to do this on your own. Say that sentence in English, then say it in Arabic like you said it in English. I didn't hear the adhan. ما سمعت الأذان. I didn't hear the أذان. ما سمعت الأذان. لا تقول ما سمعت الأذان. Nah, you can't say it like that. I hear the أذان. I hear the أذان. أنا أسمع الأذان. أنا أسمع الأذان. Say it in Arabic and say it for the sake of contextual purposes. Being in context and making a statement clear. That's on your own. You have to be creative. You have to what? knead the dough. What does it mean to knead the dough? You have to stretch it to the left, stretch it to the right. You have to ajin al ajin. When you ajin ajin, you don't just pat it like that. You know what a guy does with pizza dough? He flips it, he twirls it around, he stretches it, he puts it all back together again, he rolls it out over again. That's what you have to do with your sentences. You have to knead the dough. You have to knead the dough. Now,
it's not probably weird. Like when you learn English, you know how many starts you off, but like when you first learn it first, but you get smaller words. Is it like that similar to Arabic? Wait, the word, no?
Yeah, but look how we study. We study with little sentences.
Right.
Little sentences that we build up.
What I'm saying, that helps like the reading with the small, it kind of gets you fluid. Is that similar to Arabic or no?
It depends on the program that you teach,
okay,
and that you study. It depends on the program that you study.
Okay.
But one thing about English is that they concentrate on what? Phonics. So you might have all the words as top, or slop, or mop. And you have word ook. You may have book, or took, or look. And they're going to teach you all those together. And you have bike, or mic, or hike, or like. You have all those. Then you have cheek, walik, and you have all those words together. So that the student, and Arabic is a little different because the pronunciation of letters differ. Like some letters you don't read. Like, it's not like you read the E in like. It's not like you actually read the E, but that's going to change it. You know, from lick. Lick doesn't have a E. It's going to affect the name. So. A lot of English has to do with phonics, meaning the sound of words, and they relate the sounds of words together. Arabic it doesn't go like that. Jaya, brothers and sisters online, may Allah make it easy for y'all. I want you to concentrate on fluency. So what does that mean? That you have to speak fluently? You can't start? No, just read your sentence fluently. That's it. We saw it with sentences that are in front of us that we're reading. Start with that. Now, I'm not saying to stand up and do a 5-minute speech without stuttering. No. Just these sentences that are in front of you, you could go back to the beginning of the book. You could go to the middle of the book. We're not at the end of the book. I would tell you at the beginning of the book, you want to be able to read your sentences, whether it's Jumla Mufida, or it's the story, or it's Iqra Wafham. You want to be able to read it 3 times without stuttering. Read it 3 times without stuttering. Like get to that capability that you could actually take your time and not stutter. Can you do that? It's possible. It's not something that's far-fetched. But you just have to take your time and you have to get used to it. And you have to build up the confidence that you see a word. What do you have to do first? You have to aim. You have to look at it. You have to see where you're going to start and take it. So the more you do it, the more you perfect it. And you have to perfect it. And if you read something, you don't stutter it. And you become stronger and stronger. And it builds up your confidence with it. Tayyip, everybody's going to read 5 sentences today. We're on this exercise here. We're on page 187. These words are from Siga Fa'ila. All of the mudari is Yaf'alu Sami'a Yasma'u. So just for the sake of practicing, we're not going to start from number one. We're going to start from the two examples. We're going to read everything through. Starting 5 sentences from the top. Ma sami'atul adhan. There's no reason why not to read the example. We're just doing drills. Tayyip, let's get started. Indic, first 5 sentences. Indic, yeah. The one is madi and one is mudari. And the mudari is going to be what? Yaf'alu. Are you with us online? You understand? The mudari is going to be yaf'alu. On that scale. Tayyip, Indic, we got the microphone so the people can hear you all online. Tayyip.
Ma sami'tu al-adhana. Ma asma'u al-adhana. Ad-duyufu sharibul ad-duyufu sharibul asir.
Take your time. Ad-duyuf, stop that. And we're going to put that together.
Ad-duyufu ashir. Adoyufu Sharibul Asir.
Sharibul Al Asir.
Adoyufu Sharibul Asir. Adoyufu Yashrabun Al Asir.
Good, continue.
مع من لعبتي في المدرسة يا ليلى.
Okay, let's put that together. مع من لعبتي. That's one expression. مع من لعبتي. That's one expression.
مع من لعبتي في المدرسة يا ليلى.
But make a complete stop. Listen up. Make a complete stop. Regroup. Stop. Totally. مع من لعبتي في المدرسة يا ليلى. Take your time. نعم. Make a complete stop. Again.
مع من لعبتي في المدرسة يا ليلى. مع من تلعبوا في المدرسة يا ليلى.
لا. It's أنتي. أنتي. It's أنتي. It's أنتي. How's the مضارع for أنتي؟
تلعبوا.
That's here.
تلعبين.
نعم.
مع من تلعبين في المدرسة يا ليلى.
Okay, let's stop and go. Let me hear it nice and clear. مع من تلعبين. مع من تلعبين في المدرسة يا ليلى. مع من تلعبين.
مع من تلعبين في المدرسة يا ليلى.
Time, no stuttering. No stuttering. Nice and smooth. But what I want, you're pardon me for being harsh. I want the Mali and the Mubari without stuttering. So that the fa'ida, so the benefit comes. Ma'amal la'ibti, ma'aman tal'abina. So you'll take your time. We want bam, bam. Bam, bam. Mali Mubari. Mubari. Yeah, just do the Mubari now.
Ma'aman tal'abu fil madrasati ya layla.
It's not tal'abu.
Tal'abu.
أنت تلعبين.
مع من تلعبين في المدرسة يا ليلى.
Time number two.
الولد فرح عندما جاء أبوه.
Good.
الولد يفرح عندما يجيء أبوه.
Time next five. عندك يا هارون.
We stop that.
Number, we're on number three.
No, three. Okay. سميرة لبستي الحجاب.
So Abdul Sabor, should we take out? Should we leave it? Is it confusing the kasra? Should we make it a sukun for the new students, or should we make it make it a sukun?
What?
That's a sukun there, but it's only a kasra because of what? Iltiqa as-sakinain. It's really a sukun. So it's not labisti. That's not a sukun on the scene. That's a fatha. It's labisat.
Right.
If you continue, it's labisat al hijab.
Right. Yeah.
Nah, let's not get confused. Yeah. If it's confusing, I'll just make it a sukun.
No, it's not confusing.
Okay.
It's a mistake by me. That's what I thought it was. That's why I said yesterday. If I say the T, I got to connect it. If I don't, I got to be with it.
Exactly.
Samira labisat al-hijab al-jadida. Samira talbasu al-hijab al-jadida.
Good.
Maridat qulub al-nas min al-ghidai. Ghidai.
Min al-ghina.
Ghina, yeah. Min al-ghina.
Stop, don't say al-ghina. Stop on the sukun. Min al-ghina. At the end of the sentence, stop on the sukun, like what? Rabbil Alameen, Rahman Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin. In Arabic, you stop on the sukun. But you could do it. It's good to stop on the sukun.
Maridat qulub al-nas min al-ghina. Tamradu qulub al-nas min al-ghina. هل عملتي هل علمت انا غدا رمضان.
There's a shadda on that thing. That's
غدان.
No, there's a shadda on anna. Anna means I. Anna means I. Anna, that's a whole different word.
هل علمت ان غدا رمضان.
Okay, what's this word? غدان. ليس غدان. غدان. غدان.
هل علمت
هل علمت أن غداً رمضان؟
It's a غداً. غداً.
غداً.
وإذا علمت with a nice ain. هل علمت أن غداً؟ أن غداً رمضان؟
هل علمت أن غداً رمضان؟
نعم. Again, one more time.
هل علمت أن غداً رمضان؟
لا.
هل تعمل أن
هل هل هل
هل تعمل
تعمل means to do. We don't want do. We want
no. هل تعمل هل تعلم أن غداً رمضان؟
Okay, let's get أن غداً أن غداً.
هل تعمل
هل تعلم
هل تعلم أن غداً رمضان؟
نعم. ايش معك يا ابني؟ تريد شيئاً؟ طيب ان شاء الله. طيب، you got two more.
النساء فهمنا دروس الشيخ. الناس
النساء
النساء يفهمنا دروس الشيخ.
Good.
يا عمرو ماذا عملت يا عمرو ماذا عملت بعد غداء؟
بعد الغداء.
بعد الغداء.
Again, again.
يا عمرو ماذا عملت
بعد؟ Put that together. ماذا عملت? What did you do? ماذا عملت?
يا عمرو ماذا عملت بعد الغداء؟ يا عمرو يا عمرو تعلم
ماذا؟
يا عمرو ماذا تعلم
ماذا
تعمل بعد الغداء؟
Again.
يا عمرو ماذا تعمل بعد الغداء؟
Now let's get that nice and close together. ماذا تعمل? What do you do? You don't say what do you do. What do you do? ماذا تعمل? Nice and smooth.
ماذا تعمل بعد الغداء؟
طيب, let's go back to the top. Brothers and sisters online, how we doing? Go back all the way to the examples.
ما سمعت الأذان. ما أسمع الأذان. الضيوف شربوا العصير. الضيوف يشربون العصير. مع من لعبت في المدرسة يا ليلى؟
A little more smoother than that. مع من لعبت؟
مع من لعبت في المدرسة يا ليلى؟
المضارع.
مع من تلعبين
في يفعلون.
مع من تلعبين في المدرسة يا ليلى؟
Good, good, good.
الولد فرح عندما جاء أبوه. الولد يفرح عندما يجيء أبوه.
Right, one more.
سميرة لبست الحجاب الجديد. سميرة تلبس الحجاب الجديد.
Again, سميرة تلبس. سميرة تلبس.
سميرة تلبس الحجاب الجديد.
طيب, عندك يا عبد الصبر the last part there.
مردت قلوب الناس من الغناء. تمرد قلوب الناس من الغناء. هل علمت أن غدا رمضان؟ هل تعلم أن غدا رمضان؟
أن غدا.
هل تعلم أن غدا رمضان؟ النساء فهمنا دروس الشيخ. النساء النساء يفهمنا النساء يفهمنا دروس الشيخ.
طيب say them both again. النساء فهمنا.
النساء فهمنا دروس الشيخ. النساء يفهمنا دروس الشيخ. يا عمر ماذا عملت بعد الغداء؟ يا عمر ماذا يعمل بعد
تعمل.
يا عمر ماذا تعمل بعد الغداء؟
Microphone there with you. Speak to the next exercise. Ayyab, barakallahu feekum. Brothers and sisters online, how are we doing? How are we doing? Okay, for the rest of this book, we want to work hard on diction. We want to work hard on fluency. So you have to take your time. But you have to aim first. Not just that you take your time, you have to aim. When you go home, you have to do your homework a lot. You have to practice a lot. You have to practice. The more you put in, the more you get. كان بعض السلف يسأل العلم إذا تعطي بعضه إذا تعطي كل العلم إذا تعطي كل يعطيك بعضه وإذا لا تعطي كل لا يعطيك شيئا. Knowledge, if you give all of yourself to it, it gives you some, you get some of it. If you don't give all of yourself, you don't get nothing. You don't get nothing. So you have to give it all of it. You have to give it a good try. Good try. Tayyip, we have the story here. We read it yesterday. Okay, one of you is going to read the whole half a page, this whole page, and then the other part, you're going to read it on the person after is going to read the other part. Huh? Wow, page, a whole page, without mentioning al-wadid wal-awlad. You don't have to mention that part there. Okay. But nice, smooth reading. Nice, smooth reading. And thank you, Abdul Sabor.
يا أبنائي هل أنتم تسافرون إلى القرية اليوم؟ نعم يا أبانا في الساعة السابعة سنسافر إلى القرية لنزور أقرباءنا إن شاء الله. كم يوما ستبقون هناك؟
طب again, let's say يوما, say يوما.
كم يوما ستبقون هناك؟
ستبقون هناك.
سنبقون هناك.
ستبقون هناك.
ستبقون هناك.
No. So be careful to say تبقون. Don't say نا. تبقون هناك. No, that elongation is not. كم يوما ستبقون هناك؟
كم يوما ستبقون هناك؟ إن شاء الله إن شاء الله سنبقى هناك ثلاثة أيام.
Again, سنبقى هناك. Don't say نبقى.
سنبقى هناك ثلاثة أيام.
نعم, that's what we want to get used to. Again.
سنبقى هناك ثلاثة أيام. هل أنتم تأخذون معكم هدايا لأقربائكم؟
Again, stop and go. Total stop. Nice, complete stop.
هل أنتم تأخذون معكم؟
No, keep that together. هل أنتم تأخذون معكم؟
هل أنتم تأخذون معكم هدايا لأقربائكم؟ نعم. نعم والدتنا نعم والدتنا جهزت لهم حلوى.
Again, ليس والدتنا
نعم والدتنا جهزت لهم حلوى.
I can say جهزت لهم. Don't say لهم. لهم جهزت لهم.
جهزت لهم.
Right, لهم.
لهم. نعم والدتنا جهزت لهم حلوى سنعطيهم إذا وصلنا هناك.
Again, make a little later. سنعطيهم.
سنعطيهم.
نعم.
سنعطيهم إذا وصلنا هناك. وأنتن يا بناتي هل تسافرنا معهم؟
Good, that's good, that's good, that's good. Let's continue like that. Let's continue like that. Okay, finish that next page.
نعم. نعم، لو سمحت يا أبانا، نحن ما رعينا أقرباءنا.
أقرباءنا.
أقرباءنا. منذ ستة أشهر.
Okay, we can't say it like that. منذ ستة أشهر. منذ ستة أشهر. That's مضاف مضاف إليه. All of it is مضاف مضاف إليه. منذ always مضاف. Always. Okay. منذ ستة أشهر. So you can stop there. منذ since 6 months. منذ ستة أشهر.
منذ ستة أشهر.
ستة أشهر.
ستة أشهر.
Okay, go back to the beginning. نعم، لو سمحت يا أبانا.
نعم، لو سمحت يا أبانا.
لو سمحت.
لو سمحت يا أبانا، نحن ما رأينا أقرباءنا.
Again, نحن ما رأينا أقرباءنا.
ما
نحن.
نحن ما رأينا أقرباءنا منذ ستة أشهر.
Again, منذ.
منذ ستة أشهر.
Now, so be careful of elongating. Don't say ما رأينا أقرباءنا. No, don't say. Nice and short. The mud, don't make it long. ما رأينا أقرباءنا. Don't say نبقى هناك. Don't say سنبقى. Say نبقى. Sit. No. Again, نحن ما رأينا أقرباءنا. That is enough. Don't say رأينا. رأينا. Don't say رأينا. نحن ما رأينا أقرباءنا. Make it lighter on your tongue. Lighter.
نحن ما رأينا أقرباءنا منذ ستة.
There's no ra. منذر. منذ.
منذ ستة أشهر.
Where's the shadda on the ta? منذ ستة أشهر.
منذ ستة أشهر. ونحن نحب زيارته. ونحن.
Now it says the نحن. We want to get out of that. We want to look at the whole thing. Aim first.
ونحن نحب زيارة الأقرب جدا.
نعم. زيارة الأقارب.
زيارة الأقارب جدا.
Okay, again. فأقارب, as we say yesterday, is one plural. أقرباء is another plural. Two different plurals. Okay. ونحن نحب زيارة الأقارب جدا.
ونحن نحب زيارة الأقارب جدا.
Good, good.
يا بناتي أريدكن أن تساعد.
توسا.
يا بناتي أريدكن أن تساعدنا عماتكم.
عمتكن.
عمتكن.
Again, أن تساعدنا. Don't say تساعدنا. No elongation. أريدكن أن تساعدنا.
أريدكن أن تساعدنا عمتكن.
نعم.
أبشر أبانا.
أبشر يا أبانا.
أبشر يا أبانا. نحن نحب أن تساعدنا.
نحب.
نحن نحب أن نساعدها.
أن نساعدها.
أن نساعدها.
Again. Abshir. What does Abshir mean? Abshir means rejoice. What does rejoice meaning? No, rejoice, consider it done. Rejoice because we're going to get it done. No, I mean it's like after the effect. Not rejoice for no reason. Like you telling us you want us to help? Rejoice. Consider it done. Consider it done. No.
أبشر يا أبانا نحن نحب أن نساعدها.
أن نساعدها.
أن نساعدها. أتسافرون بسيارة أم تركون الحافلة؟
No, we want a nice stop. Make a nice stop. After سيارة, stop completely. أتسافرون بالسيارة؟
أتسافرون بالسيارة أم تركون
أم تركبون
أم تركبون الحافلة.
It's very important to stop. Because if you don't stop, you know what you're going to do? You're going to elongate. So you're going to say, أتسافرون بالسيارة أم تركبون? So don't do that. You're going to elongate. Stop. Keep it precise. نعم. Concise. نعم. أتسافرون بالسيارة أم تركبون الحافلة? Make it short, sweet. نعم. Because we try to connect it all, you're going to elongate it. نعم. So don't do that.
أتسافرون بالسيارة أم تركبون الحافلة?
Good.
بإذن الله سنسي.
Stop, stop. بإذن الله.
بإذن الله سنسافر بالسيارة.
Again, نعم. Come on, I'm going to be harsh. You can't really say بالسيارة. Stop and go. سنسافر بالسيارة.
سنسافر بالسيارة. فإن الحافلة مزدحمة.
فإن الحافلة مزدحمة.
فإن الحافلة مزدحمة.
Again, بإذن الله سنسافر بالسيارة فإن الحافلة مزدحمة.
بإذن الله سنسافر به. بإذن الله سنسافر بالسيارة فإن الحافلة مزدحمة. أسأل الله أن يحفظ. أسأل الله.
Aim first, take your time. Aim.
أسأل الله أن يحفظ أن يحفظكم في سفركم.
في سفركم.
في سفركم.
أن يحفظكم في سفركم.
أن يحفظكم في سفركم. لا تنسوا. لا تنسوا دعاء السفر. دعاء السفر.
سفر. السفر.
دعاء السفر.
Again. أسأل الله أن يحفظكم في سفركم. لا تنسوا. لا تنسوا دعاء السفر.
أسأل الله أن يحفظكم في سفركم. لا تنسوا. لا تنسوا دعاءكم السفر.
في دعائكم. لا تنسوا.
لا تنسوا دعاء 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 السفر.
دعاء أس. دعاء أس.
طيب يا أبانا جزاك الله خيرا.
How are we doing online? What are we learning today? بارك الله فيكم. What are we concentrating on today? Stop and go. Stop. Complete stop. Gather yourself. Regroup. Take another aim. You got one duck down. Go for the other duck. But you have to still aim. If you got one duck, you don't just have to aim at the other duck. You just start shooting now. Okay, you got one duck. Now you got to aim for the next duck. We're duck hunting here. We got an Ajina doe. We got to tie your boots. You got to duck hunt. You got to do a lot of things in this class. Others was online and you're with us. Lose them English pounds. Lose them English pounds. Burn them English calories. So today we want to learn how to stop and go. Stop. Not pause. Not pause. Stop. Complete. Regroup. Regroup. Take another aim. There's another duck up there. Bam. Hit it. Another duck. Bam. These are flying ducks. These are ducks sitting down. You can't hunt ducks sitting down. The duck is under the grass in the weed. You can't see it when it's sitting. It's in the water and it's high weeds. High weeds. I've never been duck hunting. Don't think I've been. I've never been duck hunting. But when that duck starts flying, you have to follow that duck with your shotgun, and you have to go in front of it a little bit and then shoot so he runs into your pellet. You have to go with it, and then go in front of it a little bit. You have to follow it while it's flying, and you take an aim, and he's going, you go with it, then you go a little bit in front of it, and you shoot, and bam. I mean, the Boy Scouts, we used to do skillet. You know, the skillet, when you say pull, and they pull that. I shot 3 out of 30. Three out of 30. So you have to go in front of it. Y'all have to, what y'all want to do? I'm just going to look ahead and then shoot. Look ahead and then shoot. Are y'all with us? Y'all got your hunting license? يا ابو الصلاة سايب عندك يا هارون.
يا أبنائي هل أنتم تسافرون إلى قريتي اليوم؟
أجن تسافرون.
يا أبنائي هل أنتم تسافرون إلى القرية اليوم؟
لكن
إلى اليوم
إلى القرية. إلى
يا أبنائي هل أنتم هل أنتم تسافرون إلى قرية
إلى 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 إلى
إلى القرية.
Like if you don't start with إلى, right. That's going to be a mud. But right. If there's something bad, but it's right. Not إلى. It's no, it's not like إلى. No, we don't want any stress there. إلى. Simple. Right.
يا أبنائي هل أنتم تسافرون إلى القرية اليوم؟
Okay, again إلى القرية اليوم.
إلى القرية اليوم.
Okay.
يا أبناء في ساعة السابعة.
Again.
يا أبناء يا أبانا
let's go start from the beginning.
يا أبانا
afterwards as أولاد.
نعم يا أبانا
they're not calling him, they're not saying they're saying yes oh our father, they're not saying yes and then say oh our father and then we have something, they're saying yes our father. نعم يا أبانا نعم, so it shouldn't be a comma there after نعم. نعم يا أبانا. نعم يا أبانا. Yes, oh our father. Yes. And shouldn't be a comma there. Shouldn't be a period, a comma there. نعم يا أبانا. Yes, our father.
نعم يا أبانا. في ساعة السابعة سنسافر إلى القرية لنزور إقرباءنا إن شاء الله.
Okay, now I'm going to say it one more time. I'm not going to correct anything. Make a complete stop. This is our lesson for today. Complete stop.
نعم يا أبانا. في ساعة السابعة.
السابعة.
في ساعة السابعة سنسافر إلى القرية لنزور.
لنزور.
لنزور. إقرباءنا إن شاء الله.
Okay, لنزور. Say that word, لنزور.
لنزور.
نعم.
إقرباءنا.
Okay, what's the first letter? What's the first letter? فتح كسر الضمة on أقرباءنا. أقرباءنا.
أقرباءنا.
نعم. أقرباءنا.
أقرباءنا إن شاء الله.
Again, لنزور أقرباءنا.
لنزور أقرباءنا إن شاء الله.
Again. نعم يا أبانا في الساعة السابعة سنسافر إلى القرية.
نعم يا أبانا في ساعة السابعة.
No, you can't say في. You have to say this. I have to go straight to it. This.
نعم يا أبانا في الساعة السابعة سنسافر إلى القرية.
Again, سنسافر.
سنسافر.
Continue.
سنسافر إلى القرية لنزور. أقرباءنا إن شاء الله.
لنزور
أقرباءنا أقرباءنا إن شاء الله. أقرباءنا إن شاء الله.
Continue. Take your time.
كم يوما ستبقون كم يوما ستبقون هناك؟
Again.
كم يوما سنبقون
It's أنتم. He's talking to the أنتم. He's talking to his boys. He's talking to them.
كم يوما سنبقون هناك؟
No, just read the print. There's a ta. Why is a ta there?
ستبقون.
Why? It's no نبقون. It's no نا. كم يوما ستبقون هناك؟
كم يوما ستبقون هناك؟
نعم.
إن شاء الله سنبقى هناك ثلاثة أيام.
ثلاثة أيام.
إن شاء الله. إن شاء الله سنبقى هناك ثلاثة أيام. هل أنتم يقضون معكم؟
طيب. He's talking to them. It's not ya'khudun. It's a tabi. It's clear. It's a tabi. No. But listen, I don't want y'all to do this. I don't want you to do this.
Do what?
Don't say hal antum. And then when you're going to continue, go back again, say hal antum. That was fine. Don't think that it was a big gap. Now you have to start all over again. No, just leave that. As we finish with hal antum, don't go back. Don't go back. Hal antum, stop. Ta'khuduna ma'akum. Because when you go back, you took your concentration off of ta'khuduna ma'akum. And you were concentrating on it. So now you took your eye off it, and then you made a mistake on what you were concentrating.
هل أنتم تأخذون معكم هدايا لأقرباكم؟
So now this had to be said like 30, 40 times to get it digested. You have to say it 30, 40 times. أقرباكم in context. لأقربائكم. 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 نعم. Again. هل أنتم تأخذون معكم؟
هل أنتم تأخذون معكم؟
But you don't have to read it first. You're going, هل أنتم تأخذون معكم؟ No, you have to say, هل أنتم تأخذون معكم هدايا لأقربائكم؟ You don't have to read it fast. Fluent, not fast.
هل أنتم تأخذون معكم هدايا لأقربائكم؟
لأقربائكم.
لأقربائكم. هدايا لأقربائكم.
So say that again three times. لأقربائكم, لأقربائكم, لأقربائكم.
لأقربائكم, لأقربائكم, لأقربائكم.
Continue. نعم.
نعم. يا الله سلام.
Okay. Yeah.
نعم.
That's not نعم. Not نعم. نعم.
نعم. والدتونا. والدتونا.
No, no, no.
والدتونا
تونا
نعم والدتونا والدتونا
what's that man والدتونا she's the father of the tuna والدتونا
نعم
والدتونا
نعم
والدتونا
جهزت لهم حلوة
remember that sister حلوة
حلوة
سنعطيهم
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 سنعطيهم سنعطيهم إذا وصلنا هناك
Again, take your time.
نعم والدتونا ما هو كيكون رأيه والدتونا Okay, نعم
والدة
نعم نعم
والدتنا
والدتنا والدتنا نعم والدتنا جهزت لهم حلوى سنؤتيهم إذا وصل هنا
سنعطيهم
سنعطيهم إذا وصلنا هنا
تكتم إذا وصلنا هناك
إذا وصلنا هناك وأنتون يا أبتي
لا لا شدد again
وأنتون
أنتون نعم
أنتون يا أبتي
لا لا أبتي
أبني يا 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 بناتي
okay
وأنتون يا بناتي هل تسافرون معهم
This is our point here. This is our lesson. It's our lesson.
What?
It's our lesson. This is the point. وَأَنْتُنَّ يَا بَنَاتِ
وَأَنْتُنَّ يَا بَنَاتِ
Not tuna. It's أَنْتُنَّ
وَأَنْتُنَّ يَا بَنَاتِ هَلْ تُسَافِرُونَ مَعَكُمْ
Nah, this is the point. This is the point here. Tusafirna. You can't say tusafirun, it's antunna.
Tusafirna. Hal tusafirna ma'hum.
Tayyab, again. Wa antunna ya banati.
Wa antunna ya banati. Hal tusafirna ma'hum.
Hal tusafirna. Tusafirna ma'hum.
Hal tusafirna ma'hum.
طيب عندك يا غالب next page. He wasn't using the microphone?
Yeah,
you have to do it again. We have to make you read again.
I bang out. He's right next to me.
نعم لو مس نعم لو سمحت يا أبانا نحن ما رأينا أقرباءنا منذ ستة أشهر ونحن نحب زيارة الأقرباء أقربي
That's a different form. نحن نحب
ونحن نحب زيارة الأقرباء ونحن نحب زيارة الأقارب جدا
نعم نحن نحب أستاذ زيارة الأقارب جدا Okay, go back to the beginning.
نعم لو سمحت يا أبانا نحن ما رأينا أقرباءنا منذ ستة أشهر.
أشهر. منذ ستة أشهر.
منذ ستة أشهر. ونحن نحب زيارة الأقارب جدا.
جاية.
يا بناتي أريد كنا أن تساعدنا أما كنا. يا بناتي أريد كنا أن تساعدنا أما تكن
no much أما تكن
يا بناتي أريد كنا أن تساعدنا أما تكن
no take your time
أما
الشدة take advantage أما تكن أما تكن أما تكن
يا بناتي أريد كنا أن تساعدنا أما تكن أبشر يا بنا أبنا أبشر يا أبنا أبشر يا أبنا
Who's speaking? What are they saying? Now these are the daughters. They're calling their father. What are they going to call him? يا أبي يا أبينا يا أبانا يا
أبشر يا أبانا نحن نحب أن نساعدها
Again, where you start? Let's stop and go. نحن نحب أن نساعدها.
أبشر يا أبانا نحن نحب أن نساعدها. أتسافرون بالسيارة أم تركبون الحافلة؟
Again, nice and smoothly.
أتسافرون بالسيارة أم تركبون الحافلة؟ بإذن الله. سنسافر بالسيارة.
لا 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 لا.
بإذن الله سنسافر. بإذن الله سنسافر بالسيارة. فإن الحافلة مزدحمة. مزدحمة.
Again. So stop. بإذن الله stop and say سنسافر بالسيارة. Stop completely.
بإذن الله سنسافر بالسيارة. فإن الحافلة مزدحمة.
Not مزدحمة. Not long.
مزدحمة.
Not nice and smooth. فإن الحافلة مزدحمة.
فإن الحافلة مزدحمة.
Good.
أسأل الله أن يحفظكم.
أسأل الله.
أسأل الله أن يحفظكم في سفركم.
Again, في سفركم.
في سفركم. أسأل الله أن يحفظ. أسأل الله أن يحفظ.
So where are you going to stop? Why don't stop at أسأل الله? Don't combine. Stop. أسأل الله. Don't look at the long sentence and think you have a lot to do. Stop. Make it like three. Make that long sentence like three short sentences. That's in your mind.
أسأل الله أن يحفظكم في سفركم.
Don't say fist. Don't say fist.
أسأل الله أن يحفظكم.
أسأل الله.
أسأل الله أن يحفظكم في سفركم لا تنسوا دعاء السفر طيب يا أبانا
So why don't you stop at the طيب طيب يا أبانا
طيب يا أبانا جزاك الله خيرا
جزاك الله خيرا
جزاك الله خيرا
طيب عندك يا أشفق،
يا أبنائي هل أنتم تسافرون إلى القرية اليوم؟ نعم يا أبانا، في الساعة السابعة سنسافر إلى القرية.
نسافر
في الساعة السابعة سنسافر إلى القرية لنزور أقرباءنا إن شاء الله. كم يوما ستبقون هناك؟ إن شاء الله سنبقى هناك 3 أيام. هل أنتم تأخذون معكم هدايا هل أنتم تأخذون معكم هدايا لأقربائكم؟ نعم، والدتنا جهزت لهم حلوى سنعطيهم إذا وصلنا هناك. وأنتن يا بناتي هل تسافرن معهم؟
Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's good. We have to do the same thing throughout the book. Let's go straight on to these next sentences here. Barakallahu feek. Brothers and sisters online, how are we doing? How are we doing? This is all part of learning. Stumbling, falling part, the difficulty, that's part of learning, but we want to improve. So you want to go home and read the story over. You want to read it over. But I want you to pay attention where you stop and go. Stop. Make a total stop. Don't read quickly. These are some of the problems that we have. We read it too quickly and we don't stop and go. So take your time. Take your time. Barakallahu fikum. Have you all on repeating after me, brothers and sisters online. Hold on. Before that, look what we have here. We have this chart here right after that story. Okay, on this chart here, it says al madi has samaha, baqiya, raqiba, wasala, ra'a, zara. That's the madi. These are the last two mudarits in fi'l mudari. These are the last two conjugations, the last two pronouns of fi'l mudari. Antunna wa antuma. Antunna wa antuma. So you say antunna tasmahna. It has to be a ta. Everything with anta wa anti, all of them start with a ta. All of them start with a ta. Anta tadhabu, anti tadhabina. Antuma tadhabani, antum tadhabuna, antunna tadhabna. All of them start with a ta. But on this one, all you're going to add a noon at the end. It's called noon in this one. You're just going to add a noon at the end. At the beginning, it has to have a ta because it's mukhatab. The beginning has to have a ta because it's second person. It's mukhatab. Brothers and sisters online, are you with us? Everything is understood. Zayab. So at the end, you're going to just add what? Noon in this one. So this is read across. Antunna tasmahna. Antunna tabqayna. Naam. It's really tabqa. Naam. It's really tabqa. But it's going to get changed to a ya. Naam. Tabqayna. So it's going to be similar to what? Anti tabqayna. Antunna tarkabna. Antunna tasilna. Antunna taraina. Again, look at how this alif, when it's like, huwa yara. Anta tara, nahnu nara. But when it's antunna, that aleph is going to get changed to a ya. We saw it twice. It's tabqa, anta tabqa, but it's tabqayna. For antunna, is going to get switched to na'am. Same thing with hunna. It's going to be yabqayna. Wa yarayna. Wa tarayna. So that aleph is going to get changed to a ya. Fi hunna and wa fi antunna. Abdul Sabor, you with me? Fi hunna and fi antunna. That aleph, if it's the aleph in mudari, say huwa yara, wa anta tara, wa nahnu nara, hunna yaraina. You don't say hunna yarana. You can't say yarana, and just put a noon after a aleph. You can't just put a noon after a lot. No. So that noon has to come after a ya. The noon in this one has to come after a ya. It can't come after a aleph. No. You would ask ya Harun. You understand that? No. Okay, let's go back to. Let's go back, brothers and sisters online, bear with me. Baqiya. It's written right there. Baqiya is written in the Maldi area, right? Baqiya. What's the mudari? Huwa yabqa. Na'am. Wa ant wa hiya tabqa. Wa nahnu?
No.
There's an alif at the end. There's an alif at the end. Okay. Nahnu nabqa. Na'am. Tayyib. Now, this alif is going to get changed to different things. Okay. When we say hum, we say yabquna, the alif gets dropped because of the waw jama. Right? Tayyib. So now on antunna wa hunna, when we say hunna, you say hum yabqawna. Hum yabqawna. Hum hunna yabqayna. It's going to get changed to a ya. Yabqayna. Wahia antunna yabqayna. Look at the ya there. But all the other ones had an alif. Huwa yabqa, anta tabqa, hiya tabqa, nahnu nabqa. It's an alif. It's an alif. But we can't say hunna yabqana. We can't say yabqana. Naam. Because already a fatah there, yabqa. Naam. So this is going to be a longer fatah, yabqana. No. It's going to get changed to yabqaina. Yabqaina. Naam. So here, antunna tabqaina. Like you say, anta tabqa, but like an antunna tabqaina. That alif is going to change to a ya, just going to add a noon at the end. But it's going to be on the same scale as what? Anti tabqaina. No. Anti tabqaina. That's ya mukhataba. Naam. Wa antunna tabqaina. That's the ya being switched from what? Aleph. How we doing online? Maybe I didn't explain that too well. How you doing online? So the same thing with, like after that, it says tarkabana. Wa tasanna. We have taraina. It's really an alif there. You say, anta tara, nahnu nara, huwa yara, hiya tara. It's really an alif there. But when we say hunna, you can't say, we can't just add a noon on the alif and say, yarana. You can't say hunna, yarana. So it's going to get changed to a ya. Hunna, yaraina. Hunna, yaraina. Wa kadhalika, also, antunna, taraina. You're going to add a tab, but you can't say tarana, but taraina. How we doing online? How we doing online? Anybody there? Everything is understood. Okay, we want to finish up. We got 2-3 minutes left. We're not going to read the sentences at the end. Look at this last one here. It says tazurna. Okay, it's huwa zara. The mudari is huwa yazuru, anta tazuru, nahnu nazuru, hiya tazuru. Okay, now we just have to put a noon in this way at the end, and that letter, the last letter has to be a sukun, like to say firna. The last letter has to be a sukun. So if we put a sukun on the ra, we have a problem. What's the problem if we put a sukun on the ra? Two sukuns meet, so we have to drop the wa. So it's hunna, antunna, tazurna. Hunna, yazurna, antunna, tazurna. Hunna, yazurna, antunna, tazurna. How we doing online? How we doing online? Now, antuma, you're going to add an alif or noon. I assume yeah, everybody online is understanding because I'm not getting any feedback from a lot of people. But I assume that everybody's understanding. For antuma, you're going to add an alif or noon. You have to add the ta because it's mukhatab. You have to add the ta because it's mukhatab. So you antuma, tasmahani, tabakayani, it has to be a ya. Tabakayani, antuma, tarkabani. أنتما تصلاني أنتما ترياني 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 تزوراني طيب طيب for homework I want you all to read these sentences here and translate them. It's 21 sentences. 21 sentences. We're going to read that. I want you to translate them. Be ready to answer them tomorrow. These are all sentences from Pubis. Na'am, ya Alam.
You say, Tuzurna, but the us will be Tuzuruna?
No. Tuzurna. All we have to do is add a noon at the end.
Come on, because you said when you put the sukun, the two sukuns, the spoon will be over the wow. If it, that's why you put the noon.
No.
You drop the wow and put the noon. That's all.
No. You have Zara Yazur. You have Yazuru. End of the word is a ra. Yazuru. Huwa Yazur. Ante Tazur. Naam. So we're just going to put a noon on Yazurna. Naam. Yazurna. Hunna Yazurna. Antunna Tazurna. But now, this ra, we put a sukun on it. Tazurna. We put a sukun on the ra because it's the last letter. Like Yadhabina. So now when we have a sukun on the ra and a sukun on the wow, that's a problem. We can't have two sukuns that come together. There's already a wow on a sukun on the wow. Yazuru. Huwa yazuru. There's already a sukun on the wow. Huwa yazur. Ana azur. That's a sukun on the wow. Anta tazur. There's a sukun on the wow. Tazur. There's a dhamma on the zay. Sukun on the wow. Tazur. So mad bil wow. Naam. But now on this one, I have to put a sukun on the ra at the end of the word. So when I put a ra at the end of the word, there's already a wa right before that letter on the wow. So now I have two sukun. So I have to get rid of the wow. I have to get rid of the wow. Tazurna. Tazurna. Hunna yazurna. Understood? Y'all see what you have for homework? Is that a lot of sentences here? We have a busy day tomorrow. We have a busy day. We're going to come straight to these sentences. Be prepared to knead the dough on the pages after that. The three exercises after that. Be prepared to knead the dough. We have very big exercises coming up. That tomorrow we want to do these three exercises and these three sentences that come after it. So practice. We're going to stop here, inshallah. Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Wa alaykum assalam. Alaykum assalam.
We're going to read,
we're going to
translate the sentence
tomorrow.
We're prepared to
make it up. Right. We're prepared to read it. Translating is the easy part.
Still driving my word. I'm good. Stretching the letters up. Take a minute anyway. All right.